So I had a potential issue where I had to put my attic ladder, if it's down and we open this garage, they will crash and cause damage to one or both. So I added a smart outlet to the opener so that when I open the attic now, power's killed. So even if we forgot and we tried to open this, it won't open. So I'll just show you that here. So we'll open the attic. And the lights turn on. But then now, if we try to open the garage, nothing happens. Good. Now if we put it back up,
attic closed.
Now it works.